This is the Toyota Environmental Challenge 2050. Six goals for creating a positive impact on our planet. By 2050, Toyota will eliminate almost all CO2 emissions from new vehicles. Reducing CO2 emissions by 90% from all new Toyota vehicles by 2050 will be a huge accomplishment for one of the largest car companies in North America. That's why we're working today to innovate and introduce next-generation powertrains and vehicles. Products like Prius Prime and Mirai will move us closer to a low-carbon future. By 2050, Toyota will eliminate all CO2 emissions from the manufacturing of parts and materials used to produce Toyota vehicles. To achieve Challenge 2, the manufacturing of the parts and materials we purchase to assemble our vehicles will no longer emit CO2. This goal requires close collaboration with suppliers and partners to scale up progress as we work toward Toyota's vision for a better planet. By 2050, Toyota will eliminate all CO2 emissions from Toyota facilities, logistics, and processes. Challenge 3 demands we rethink the way we power our facilities, especially our North American manufacturing plants, where we assemble Toyota vehicles. Because our region operates some of the largest auto manufacturing plants in the world, this is no small task. So today, we are implementing projects that reduce our energy consumption, increase our use of renewable energy, and minimize CO2 emissions from logistics operations. By 2050, Toyota will ensure all Toyota facilities and processes conserve and protect water resources. Availability of clean water is increasingly important, especially to communities in water-stressed regions of North America. Toyota will continue to manage, protect, and conserve this critical resource. That's why Toyota is focused on reducing our water use and exploring options for reusing and recycling water, especially at our manufacturing facilities. By 2050, Toyota will ensure all Toyota facilities and processes support a recycling-based society. Challenge 5 requires us to help establish a society where sustainable materials are used and waste becomes a thing of the past. That's why we continue to look for ways to keep materials circulating and out of landfills, taking reduce, reuse, and recycle to a whole new level. By 2050, Toyota will ensure all Toyota facilities and processes operate in harmony with nature. We know Toyota provides important benefits to the local communities where we live, work, and play. We also know that each location has a unique and important natural balance of plants, animals, and ecosystems. That's why Challenge 6 supports our efforts to minimize the disruption of natural habitats as we plan, construct, and manage our facilities across North America.